Hey, I found the ticking noise. I used my cheap stethoscope to narrow down the noise. I just held it up to my ear and moved this around. Let me show you how this works. Hold one end up to your ear, like this, and you move the other end around. And oh, look at this. Wow, that's totally out. Yeah, that'll be an exhaust leak. You need to clean the threads up on this first. Alright, now let's hear how it sounds. Much better.